reconfigured anti-refluxive ileal ureter, a novel surgical technique for urethral replacement in humans. Herein, a novel technique for replacement of a long pathological segment or multiple strictures of the ureter is presented. The technique is essentially based on Monte's principle. A transperitoneal ventral approach is employed. The lumbar and iliac parts of the ureter are identified and dissected. The unhealthy part of the ureter is resected and the proximal end is held with multiple stay sutures and passed through a window in the mesocolon. Approximately a 7.5 centimeter segment of the distal ileum is isolated. Two windows are then created in the mesentery of this segment. In this fashion, the chosen segment is further subdivided into three equal parts. Soft bulldog clamps are used for temporary control of the blood supply of the three segments. The intestinal wall of the isolated segments is then incised along their longitudinal axes. This will create three ileal strips, each 6 centimeters long and 2.5 centimeters wide. The three ileal strips are sutured to one another using 4-0 vicryl interrupted sutures. As a result, a single ileal strip, approximately 18 centimeters in length, is formed. The ileal strip is then tubularized around a 16 French Nelaton tube. The proximal end of the thus created tube is now anastomosed to the proximal ureter by an end-to-end technique. Finally, the distal end of the reconfigured ileal tube is implanted into the bladder by a non-refluxing submucosal ileo-neocystostomy using the Lisch-Gregoire principle. A 5 cm long seromuscular incision is made in the anterolateral wall of the bladder. The mucosa is dissected off the detrusor and a buttonhole is made in the mucosa at the distal end of the trough. A stented mucosa to mucosa ileovesical anastomosis is then carried out. The detrusor muscle on either side is closed over the ileal substitute. The abdomen is closed in layers with tube drainage. The tube drain is removed after a few days. The stent is kept for 2 weeks. The proposed technique offers the following distinct advantages. A short bowel segment is needed. It provides construction of an ileurethra with a suitable cross-sectional diameter without need for tailoring. It allows the utilization of a standard anti-reflux technique.